Hey, Jess Moore, Realtor. Today we are going to chat a little bit about why you should get pre-qualified. I know you have probably heard this before, and so at the risk of sounding like a broken record, I'm going to encourage it again. In every market, it is important. However, in a strong seller's market, the pre-qualification process is even more important. There are several elements that go into this, and I want to discuss those with you today. So the first part is knowing what you qualify for. If we think that you qualify for one amount, but in reality it's a significantly different amount, that can really impact whether up or down what you're looking for. It is not any fun when you go and fall in love with a property and find out that you are not qualified for it. So let's go ahead and take that off the table and make sure we get you your correct numbers. The second thing is a lender can run down for you what an average monthly payment might be. So maybe you qualify for an amount much larger than you feel you're comfortable with, and so you could give the lender a number that you want to keep your payments at, and we can work with them to backwards plan and find out what sales price we need to stay within. And as you know, in this market, it's important to know. So for example, let's say you want to stay at a $350,000 sales price. Well, you might want to be looking at homes that are more around $320,000, $325,000, knowing that you're going to be bidding up that price by $15,000, $20,000 or more and capping yourselves out. The other important thing is having that relationship with your lender, because by the time we are writing contracts, I'm going to need to submit your pre-qualification letter with your contract documents. Having a relationship in place makes sure that we get your updated lender letter, right away. What do I mean by updated? Well, if we write a contract one day for a property that's $320,000 and the next day for $400,000, well, I want to make sure your lender letter matches exactly whatever the contract price is. So having a good rapport with the lender makes sure that we get the information we need from them as fast as humanly possible, because time is of the essence more now than ever. The other thing to take into consideration when you're pre-qualified is having the opportunity to shop your lender. It's important to give yourself some space to talk to two, maybe three different people, because different lenders and different mortgage brokers have different opportunities. One may be able to offer you a first-time home buyer grant, but the other may have better rates because they're a broker and they can shop around for you. So it's really important to be able to give yourself that time before you start shopping, so that by the time, again, you hit the ground running, you already know how you want to proceed. If you have any questions for me on why you should get pre-qualified, or if you need any referrals for some great local lenders, please make sure you reach out to me, and I would be more than happy to point you in the right direction.